The Andrews Labor government is serious about significantly reducing the harm caused by gambling. This is why we are consulting on proposed restrictions on wagering advertising. The proposed reforms would ban sports betting advertising in locations near schools and on public transport infrastructure.